reinforcing behind it. That one's okay, but it's too big. I'll look after it. Paintwork. Boxes, hard up shutters. So let's get to the front. Again, some bubbling here, a little bit there, get onto the front of the truck, bubbling, well, starting to go. There. I've had it 6 years and I got it was mint, but it's bubbling from the screen there. This arch isn't as bad as the other one. Again, the rest of the coat's built. But so this one's up, got a filler in it. Let crack those. There again. Got a cover and everything inside there. Storage. Right, rear seat. I've had it on charge because the battery's flat. Interior. The interior's nice. It's a good nick. It's got the original Pi radio. Handles. Again, doors, they don't drop or anything like that. They're doing a timber frame now. Interior seat. That's everything we've got. Engines in there. 6 litre, 4 cylinder, petrol, single carburetor. So the Pi radio's in. But I've kept her outside. She was inside. Keep calling it she. But it's all, that's all solid timber because they're made of hardwood. Toby. Historic vehicle, tax exempt. Keeping the spotlight. I've never fired the pump up on the back. Obviously, it all works, but never had anything to. Okay, cheers.